promise of precision medicine was made clear to me through a patient interaction. I had just finished explaining to my patient that while we would continue to fight his liver cancer, we were running out of therapeutic options. He responded, "I can't get through an Eagles game without seeing commercials about 10 different drugs. How do we know one of those won't work?" That question really resonated with me because he was right. We don't. There are over 1,400 FDA-approved drugs, and fewer than 10 are used to treat liver cancer. Cancer is a genetic disease, which means that each person's cancer has mutations that make it as unique as their fingerprints. These mutations can result in vulnerabilities that may be targeted using a drug that is already available in our pharmacy, but that we have never considered using as a therapy for that patient's cancer. Identifying these drugs can be like finding a needle in a haystack. Using CRISPR-based genome editing and chemical screening, we have shown that we can identify these vulnerabilities and the right drugs to exploit them on a patient-by-patient basis. This precision medicine approach holds the power to transform cancer treatment models. But the real challenge lies in developing a paradigm that can be implemented in the context of current clinical workflows, so this promise can be realized for improved patient outcomes. At Penn Medicine, we have developed the team of experts and the technology to make finding the right drug for the right patient a reality today. I'm Dr. Terence Gade, and this is Precision Medicine at Penn.